Mosquito counts in Williams County are on the way down, specifically in Williston, Ray, and Granora. So Williston Vector Control doesn't plan on doing any air or ground spraying between today and August 30th. The county still wants to remind people to take the necessary steps to avoid mosquito bites by protecting yourself and by eliminating any standing water on your property. 50 students graduated today from Burdick Job Corps.